يا حامل القرآن قد خصك الرحمن بالفضل والتيجان والروح والريحان يا حامل القرآن.
قل هل ننبئكم بالأخسرين أعمالا الذين ضل سعيهم في الحياة الدنيا وهم يحسبون أنهم يحسنون صنعا. Say, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, shall we inform you of the greatest losers as to their deeds? They are those whose effort is lost in worldly life, while they think that they're doing well in work.
Allah renders vain the actions of a person while he perceives not. Give reasons. The reason our action might not carry any reward are: number one, the intention of the action is not purely for the pleasure of Allah. Number two, the action is not according to the teachings of the Quran or Sunnah. So we must direct all our efforts and actions towards the Akhirah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us in performing good deeds.